The Gastrip Butterfly, legendary Killian's moonshine. May it actually improve Jack and Joe's mood.
I hear the PK engineers are working on alarms and electric traps.
Hey, you! Want to be sent back to the Outlands? Keep that biomarker in plain view.
Move along, citizen.
It rains for a moment, and everything starts to corrode.
Yes, ma'am!
Nothing we can do.
Our duty is to bring order.
I'm innocent.
We're here. We're here. What a piece of
work. We will not be here.
I have the moonshine you asked for.
Finally.
I hope it helps you.
Oh, it will. Thanks.
Just don't get caught drinking it, or they'll flog you.
They can go fly a kite now.
Why's that?
Doesn't matter. Thanks for the help. Take care, Pilgrim.
You too.
What's gonna happen?
We'll see.
Until today, I thought our chance.
Against renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
Fuck PK laws. I'm a free woman. At least in my mind.
Day like this, I miss real coffee.
Or a day off. That'll be better.
Goddamn renegades attacking the canteen now? We're really gonna win this war?
Thank you.
the Renegades for that.
Enjoying your luxury accommodation?
Thank you.
Last time I traded post with her.
Turbo 550 horsepower. Dad said it was the love of him.
Here are your books.
Not my books, dear boy. Our books. Humanity's books. The world is collectively sighing right now due to your efforts, and it doesn't even know why. This tale, your tale, will be the next great epic, and it's only begun. Ah, the Bible. I mean, well, that's like the book, right? Few books have shaped the world as profoundly as the Bible. Hans Christian Andersen and his fairy tales. Powerful stories of virtue and resilience. Children's tales, yes, but containing wisdom for all. You have just rescued the collective unconscious of the Western world. Thanks to you, the fire in the belly of humanity burns brighter today. Let's stoke it more, shall we? Thalia there is my associate. She helps me track the collections around the city. She will point you to the next locations as I catalog the books you bring me.
Yeah. Hi, Aiden. I'm Thalia. So, you're the pilgrim Albert told me is helping us rebuild humanity's library.
I am.
Albert's a wonderful man. I only hope others will appreciate what he's trying to do. We're not in the middle of the Renaissance, you know. Few people read. What about you?
What about me?
Do you read?
When I can. Not often.
Then tell me what you think. Between the Bible and Hans Christian Andersen's fairy tales, which would you consider a better guide to human behavior?
Fairy tales for sure. Doesn't have an agenda like some religious claptrap.
Yes, but think of how the Bible has shaped the world around us. For good or ill. It's a powerful influence. I must speak to Albert now. Perhaps we'll talk again. Speaking of which, here are the locations of more books.
Have better conditions than we do.
Catch you stealing, you lose a hand, pal. No order without strict law.
I don't know how that's supposed to help me.
Having the power.
You clearly haven't trained enough to be able to follow.
You can't quit till I win.
You're gonna rack up a debt you can't
fix. This dumb
thing. I need to get going,
but it's been really nice.
Survives. He's one of the most dedicated men.
Thank you. Wrong time, wrong place. Don't fucking think so.
Yeah. Ah!
All right, who farted?
I can't. It's
been years since the last one.
Stomach growling. Haven't eaten a thing today.
What if some
keep
shade
watch
shows up?
Don't talk.
These sketchy types are usually caught by the crowd.
People will toss flowers at our feet and kids will play brave blue helmets. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
We will not be a band of
heard
lazy
about what happened
fat
in the bazaar?
Parasites.
So, got him?
Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
They got away. But I don't think those are renegades.
Don't get distracted. That's just what they want.
Not the first time we're doing this.
Not going anywhere.
Tell me what's up with you, sir.
Yesterday, my youngest said, when I grow up, I want to be the renegade.
Right? Fucking prisoners have better
Greta
conditions.
Greta got completely bonkers. I heard.
Gotta hit it a bit soft.
You found them! My research was spot on. Here, we have the complete works of William Shakespeare. His stories are some of the most often retold and adapted in history. So universal were his themes. His tragedies were the most popular. Are we humans drawn to tragedy? Something to reflect upon. The Arabian Nights. Originally, 1001 Nights. A seminal collection of stories, folk tales, and songs that span a continent over several centuries. It is a melting pot of literature, sometimes fantastical, often violent. Not unlike life in our own city. More monumental achievements secured from destruction. Let's keep at it. I believe Thalia already has readied a new list.